Jay's second game of the season, second game in about a 48-hour span. Doesn't bother Davion Mintz. Hits the three and gets the foul. A four-point play, Creighton up 13. Then, watch the big fella. Manny Suarez beating the first half buzzer. Beautiful. Suarez, one of 11 Jays to score tonight. Creighton up 13 at the break. As we mentioned, Ballack, the true freshman, 15 points off the bench, team-high three steals. Creighton scores 109 points, led by a game-high 23 from Marcus Foster. Creighton wins 109-72. First roadie of the year Wednesday at Northwestern.